everyone, and welcome to R2 Cars. The most recent upgrade to the 2025 Genesis GV70 is a huge touchscreen screen, which will amaze both techies and fans of luxury SUVs. The sophisticated styling and high-end amenities of this SUV were already enough to get people talking, but now it's redefining in-car entertainment with a cutting-edge infotainment system. The revised GV70 is most notable for its wide new display that covers the dashboard in its entirety. Stunning visuals are provided to drivers and passengers by means of this panoramic screen, which integrates all of the vehicle's infotainment capabilities smoothly. At your fingertips, you'll find a plethora of information and entertainment, whether you're driving through a city or across the country. Not only is the new screen enormous, but it also has sharp images, quick touch controls, and an easy-to-navigate layout. You can reach everything within arm's length, from the climate control and music controls to the navigation maps and smartphone hookup options. The GV70's technological advancements, however, do not end there. Adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, automated emergency braking, and other cutting-edge driver support and safety systems are standard on this vehicle. When these cutting-edge technology cooperate, drivers get more assurance and tranquility on the road. Obviously, the promise of comfort and elegance is still kept by the 2025 Genesis GV70. An elegant and welcoming space for drivers and passengers alike, the cabin is the result of painstaking craftsmanship using premium materials and careful details throughout. Every one of your needs may be met by this SUV, thanks to its roomy inside and large load area. When it comes to luxury SUVs, the 2025 Genesis GV70 is head and shoulders above the competition thanks to its innovative technologies, high-end features, and sleek look. If you're someone who loves the finer things in life or are a tech-savvy driver, the GV70 will blow your mind. Thanks for watching.